Made it.
Oh yeah, we just stand out of the dust.
whoever wants to lead can lead, and just ride it until we get to the intersection with Horseshoe. It'll open up, and you'll see it's a clear turn up Horseshoe.
I just want to make a pit stop first.
Yeah, yeah. With the ledge?
Yeah.
Just keep looking forward beyond that.
Yeah.
Be sure as hell don't look down.
I know. I just had to get my thoughts together.
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
You need help?
Maybe.
Yeah. Here.
Oh, this is sketchy. I'm being a pansy ass about this.
You're right. Yeah, hold it right there.
Okay, I got the front brake.
There.
Oh. I'm gonna.
You want me to push from this side?
Yeah. Let's just push. Okay, I'm better.
All right. Yeah, yeah. Thank you. Goggles are fogging out. That sucks right there. This is. Yeah, baby.
Hey, you say that horseshoe is tougher than this?
I think.
You think you'd have fun with that?
No.
No. No, they said horseshoe is definitely tougher. I think it's like that rough hill climb, you know, the section we had there.
The whole way.
I think most of it's like that. No, I don't want to do horseshoe. That was plenty.
I like this, you can keep moving.
Yeah.
A little bit of flow to it.
Yeah.
I just have to take it slow through that stuff, or otherwise.
Get all the ants off? He's just sitting there too long, he's got collected ants.
Oh no.
I think if you look at that ridge right up there, yeah. You can kind of see where there's a trail.
Yeah.
that comes.
There's a trail there that's closed, but there's one that runs that way. Yeah, we've been over there already.
Oh, y'all already been up it? Okay.
We've been over there and just over the couple, and then just where there's a sign where there's a trail that's closed. You see where it runs up there? That's closed. And then that's where we went to the base of that.
Did y'all go all the way up?
No.
Okay.
We turned around and come back. And then Randy goes and he walks way back. We were parked down there.
Yeah.
Wrong way, so we had to turn the bikes around.
My bike kind of got hot too.
Is it okay now?
Yeah. I just let it sit and poured a bunch of water over the rain. It was okay. I could just tell it was probably getting hot.
You guys want to take a little bit of break right here, or you want to keep trucking a little more?
We're fine.
Yeah, we can. Once we go up that ridge kind of and we get close to the top, we can stop somewhere up there. Eat a snack.
All right, sounds good.
Bye.
He's having a blast with this stuff.
Is he?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Got it.
I'm gonna take a minute and break out the drone. Y'all good?